Happy Halloween! Okay, so we can see that the kid is no longer able to get or transmit coronavirus, so that worked great.